feel like a caged fucking animal in this fucking stupid ass thing right here. But that's good, because then that's gonna make me want to get out of that fucking cage, yeah? How you been, man? Long time, not too long, we'll see you. About 6 months, we had to come back and say hello once more, right? Still touring on the record Star 442. This is something from it. It's like putting the fucking gas in that car. Actually, more like putting the fucking liquor in my liver. This one's called Fuel! Starting the weekend off right here, right? You got this very eclectic bill. You got Anthrax, you got the Misfits, you got fucking Napalm Death and Cannibal Corpse. We're excited to be able to provide to you guys such a very strange and obscure bill. So, right on, man. Thanks for coming. For the Sound of White Noise, to kind of keep up with that tradition, this one's called High Pro Glow. Yeah. So, you know, tonight, Houston, tonight might be the night that you're no longer the NBA champions no more. Hey, your team fucking lost. You gotta take it on the fucking chin, you know?
Yeah, but you know what's even better? He's a Celtic fan.
Get personal, because then I'll have to bring out the shit like Celtics beat the Rockets 1986, so we don't want to do that shit. Don't be spitting and shit. Don't fucking do that. Hey, I was pulling for the Rockets last year, so fuck off. This next song is a song about 1990s.
Yeah, boy.
1996, pussy-ass violence. What I mean by that is, these days, if you gotta fucking beef with someone, instead of proving that you're a man, you gotta pull out a fucking gun and shoot somebody. That's for fucking pussies, all right? You wanna be a fucking man, then use your fists like the old days, all right? That's the way I think it should be done. That's what this song has been inspired by. One, two! I said earlier, we're happy to be playing with the Misfits, man. This is their first tour in a long fucking time. To us, the Misfits are a true punk band, you know? Unlike a lot of the pseudo-punk bands that are trying to make their name in 1994, 5, 6, 7, 8. Fuck that weak shit. The Misfits are where it's at. It makes us so inspired, we feel like we have one of our own. For steady euphoria, I wanna fucking hear it! It's called Anti-Social! they're fucking just as into it as the fucking fans, man. You guys kick ass, these guys.
Make them work! Make them earn their money! Hit them!
They're big guys, fuck it. I'm joking. We're from Persistence, El Tiempo. This is a song. Word is Kelly Bundy's favorite. We call this one In My World.
Yeah. might be the hottest motherfucking show of all time. Pass it around, yeah? This ain't shit. You know, we made a decision. I said it before, since we've been here a couple times in the last 2 years, that we don't like doing encores anymore. We just want to do the whole fucking set right here. And then when we're done, we leave, because we feel there's no fucking point in going to some stupid ass room back here. Wait for you guys to come. Fuck that bullshit. We do the whole set right here. And then when we're finished with the show, then we fucking leave to New Orleans tomorrow. That's Scott Ian over there.
All right, we're warmed up now. You guys keep coming up here stealing my picks, and you take these last three, and if I lose this one, I'm fucked. I'm screwed. So thank you for keeping with us, because if it wasn't for you guys doing this out here, we'd be fucking dead on our asses by now. So thank you so much. You all some hard motherfuckers! This ain't no pussy Dallas crowd!
He ain't fucking kidding either.
Oh, someone must be from Dallas. They threw something. So, this next song, this one goes way back to 1982. I learned how to throw my voice in Europe. Now, it's kind of fitting that we do this one now with the Misfits, because back in 82, they were pretty influential on us also. And this next song, it's all about attitude. And it's Attitude in 96, and I know some of you in there know what I'm talking about. And it's called Protest and Survive!
This is our fucking Houston culture diddly. Goes out to all you fucking maniacs up here breathing. Taking all the time, it's our fucking hot up. everyone always likes to flip the shit off, right? You like flipping off Anthrax, right? Fuck you!
Yeah.
guys fucking rule the world, man. Peace and love. Enjoy the Misfits. Fucking see ya.
Hardcore motherfuckers, you put up with this shit all night. That's fucking very cool. Thank you so much!
Sit tight, Houston, more like rock and roll. Come on up. Meanwhile, don't forget about tomorrow night, Live Aid concert.